Godfather of Streetball started the National Outdoor Basketball Showdown Labor Day weekend at Venice Beach in 1982, which ran for over 20 years.
Can we invite all players and athletes to compete in the To the Top contest to see who can join legend Earl the Goat Mendel as the highest jumper in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
and introducing the Godfather of Streetball, Ken Hicks.
I've been doing this for about 20 years to see who can go to the top of the backboard.
I went to school with Earl Manico, who they say took 50 cent pieces off of the
top of the backboard. Good friend of mine. So we're going to see who's going to join the GOAT and go to the top of the backboard. The GOAT, he's considered one of the greatest ball players that never made it to the NBA. That movie is called Rebound. So we're going to see who's going to join the GOAT and go to the top of the backboard. We're going to take a trip around the United States and see the highest jumpers are, and then bring the Venice Beach so he can go higher than the top.
Have your hops ready. Don't come to the top competition because that's the realest thing you're ever going to see.
The top of the backboard is 13 feet. And what we do is we have the bell here. When they touch the bell, we keep raising it and raising it to see who can go to the top of the backboard and join the GOAT.
This is Kai over here, y'all. This is Kai.
Right,
she's going to be a legend. We're
going
to have her for some quarters on top of the backboard, thank y'all. Here we go.
Let me tell you one thing, Big Doug is the highest jumper in the world, and we have proof.
I'm one of the high flyers in the city, and you know, I didn't know they were going to pull the stick out for the jump test, but I just always use that as an opportunity to show people I'm the high flyer of Pasadena.
Let's go to 12-2. Moving up, 12-2. Look where you're at. Whoa, look how high it is, y'all. Come on. Pasadena, come on now. 12-2.
The record is 12-8 from Buddha. Buddha's name was Anthony Fredericks. He passed away about 5 years ago. He was a Venice pro, played for the Indiana Pacers. The record was 12-8. We're going to go to 12-9 and see if you can break the record. We're going to go to 12-9 and then we're moving up higher. 12-9, y'all. Ain't nobody jumped 12-9 anywhere except the GOAT. And he took 50 cent pieces off the backboard. Let's see if you can get this, y'all. 12-9 to break the record. Then we're going to see who's going to the top, y'all. His whole body is on his rib. Y'all say, can you get it? Here we go.
Something in the water for Pasadena.
That's it right there, y'all. That's the time.
Doug Thomas touched 13 feet. He was acting a fool in the gym. Everything was going outrageous.
His brother had leaps. His brother jumped over 13 feet. That's a lot. That's a lot. That's like two people. He's jumping over two people. Reverse. And this guy was just, it was just something that amazed me. That was one of the most biggest things that I've seen thus far that was going down.
Crazy out here, man. Man, it's just natural, bro.
I went to school with Earl Manico, who they say took 50 cent pieces off of the
Cotton Backboard. Good friend of mine. Died about 89 years ago after they made the movie Rebound. He rebounded from being a great basketball player and having some addiction problems and getting involved with crime and everything else. And he rebounded from that to go to the playgrounds and help young people not to make the same mistakes. So if you get a chance, if you're 18 and over, hit Rebound. The story of Earl Manigault, please. You'll love it. And the world has seen. Nobody does this to Top Contest so much, y'all. Nobody else. We know we got a lot of slam dunkers around on time, but let's see really how high they can jump. So what we're going to do is we're just going to start it maybe at the box. That is 11-2, top of the box, 11-2. We got any jumpers out here can touch that, huh? Start it low. All right, we'll work our way up and see who the high jumpers are.
Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump. Don't this hit make my people want to jump, jump.
Don't the ruler. Let's see what we got. That's over the box, y'all. 11 feet, 3 inches. We're seeing who can go to the top of the backboard. Nobody else did this before. Let's go, y'all. Okay, take that jump. Let's get up there. Let's go, let's go. Oh, yeah. All right, who's next? Let's go again. Let's go again. Let's go again, y'all. To the top. Let's go. Oh, all right. All right, who's next? Who's next? Who's next? They're getting up there now. We're taking care of some business. Look how high that is. That's over the box, y'all. Oh, oh, yeah. I think he's going over there. Hey, hey. To the top contest. Who's going to join the goat? Oh, yeah. Oh, look who it is, y'all. 11-6. Look how high that is. Look how high that is. To the top contest. All right, here we go. Give him some. We gotta send you at home. Gotta hit the road, Jack. Alright, thanks, man. Thanks a lot.
Hit the road.
Oh, y'all cold-blooded, though. Oh. DJ, you cold-blooded over there. Alright, who's next? Here we go. Hedgehog. Oh, we got Hedgehog. That's Hedgehog. That's gonna be. Oh, he wanted to slap the bell on off there. Okay, Hedgehog.
Ow, 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 yo, yo, ow, ow.
On my elevator, get it up. On my elevator, check it out, my first flow. Stuck on the gold digger, second flow. Stuck on the dime piece, third flow. Stuck on the hood rat, fourth flow.
To the top contest, she's gonna join the GOAT. I went to school with him and only saw one person go to the top of the backboard. You probably don't even believe me, but that's all right. Here we go, give him something, come on. Get up, yeah, alright, come on, y'all. Get on up there. Get on up there, put it down. Who's going to join the GOAT this weekend? Give him some hands. 11-9. 11-9.
for 12 feet. Okay. All right, look what it is, y'all. All right, 12 feet. Whoa. Right here, how high is it? Look at that. Almost to the top of the backboard.
That's right, I'm on the mic with the help of the bells and no delay. I want to say it. I'm rocking your well. Rock the bell.
That's it right there. 12-2. Put the bells to the backboard. Let's show everybody can see how high this is. Look out. Oh, look at the bell. All right, here we go. Come on back. Where we are, see this comedy backboard. Let everybody see what we're measuring. Let everybody see what we're measuring. Look who we are. Look who we are. That's the top. Let everybody be ready. That's the top.
Superman hot.
Superman hot.
I can't Superman hot.
Superman hot.
I can't Superman hot.
I guess I broke the record. God bless, you know. Let's do it again next year.
Yeah. Fire.